Hey everybody, JB here in sunny San Leon. I've been kind of missing in action and just wanted to get back and say hello to all my Facebook friends from sunny San Leon. So my daddy said, I have to make a disclaimer on this one, so here it goes. Some viewers may find the content of this video disturbing or offensive. It contains many different images and videos, some of which are considered objectionable or offensive by some controversial individuals on the left that can trigger epileptic seizures and other severe mental conditions, which we have most definitely seen. That being said, my daddy says, if that describes you, you know where the off button is. I love my daddy. So now, take a look at my daddy's newest addition to the family. Ain't she a beauty? This is one of 500 National Rifles Association 150th Anniversary Tribute Pistols, a Colt 1911. Founded in 1871 by Civil War veterans, founders Colonel William C. Church and General George W. Wingate, the National Rifles Association has led the way ever since to protect our Second Amendment freedom, teach marksmanship and gun safety, and pass self-defense laws across the country. So this year, 2021, the National Rifles Association celebrates a momentous 150 years of service as America's oldest and civil rights organization. You gotta love it. God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. From the mountains to the prairies to the oceans, white with foam. God bless America, my home, sweet home. God bless America. God bless our troops. God bless law enforcement. And God bless Texas, like my daddy says. Oh, and I want to give a shout out to my beautiful mama too. She loves riding around in her golf cart. Watch her go. Woohoo, mama. We love you. Well, it's so good to be back and hoping that this finds everyone out there in Facebook land doing well. So we're going to close for now. And this is JB sending love to all from sunny San Leon, wishing each and all a wonderfully blessed weekend. And JJ, we love you with all our hearts, forever and always.